Welcome to the very first tournament for set 13 that we're going to take part in. So this is a Prismatic Finale, and we're playing Powder. Now, seven people in this lobby is from the tournament. I think it's not Uriel. I think Uriel or Squishy, it's one of those two that's not in the tournament. We got a Camille, and we also have a Cassiopeia. Got a Camille opener. Something neat killing. Double Conqueror. A pretty decent start, I would say.
This world is all I have.
All that shimmer is actually not bad. Bruisers. Gain one reroll for every two unique costs you have in your team. So it's not that. Okay, it's not great.
Wonderful. Behave yourself.
Took an artillerist emblem.
I'm gonna knock him dead.
We're holding on to the black rose here, just for in case. I mean, black rose is also not bad. Guy got a Vander, carry augment.
Ah!
2, 4, 6, 7, 8. Body armor. That's what we're looking for right now.
Your lack of strategy disgusts me.
I think we just level up here for Smeech. Not really gonna play Enforcer. We're just gonna play reroll. Reroll Camille. Most probably. Okay, we got lifesteal. We're playing win streak, right? I mean, leveling up to get another bruiser in is not gonna help. Attention. We can make archangels. We can make a tank item. Enforcer crown. We're not playing enforcer. Anger issues. Someone's already playing the comp that works very well with anger issues.
Piltover will achieve its destiny. Piltover will achieve its destiny. Zaun's with me every fight. This time's no different.
Wow, this guy still has 50 gold. Holy, how? He has 2 gold units, and he has 50 gold. Okay.
I'm doing this my way.
Make a tank item. Okay, we need like 2 more Camilles. 3 more.
I'm doing this my way.
This guy has a 2-star Camille.
Zaun is the future.
I don't think we have space anymore for this guy. Another smeech. Old Seb. Okay. Another Camille. I need one more. We should build smeech items. We got Rage Blade. And crit. That's our Camille 3, man. Camille 3 diff right there. I also didn't have this. Pandora's items could be pretty good here. We got Golden Egg. Rage. They gain 35% crit. We'll take Golden Egg. Got a Jinx, bro. Oh my fucking god, bro. What is happening here? 60 gold. Oh, 60 mana. We'll make blue buff for her. Ooh, dude. I think we're really strong. Every 3 seconds, target the lowest percentage health enemy in range. Gain up to 100% critical strike chance based on the target's missing health. Every 3 seconds, target the lowest percentage health enemy in range. What the fuck, bro? I just got a Jinx 2 for free? Holy... I don't know how we're gonna get stronger now, dude. Well, I mean, we have a golden egg still. Okay, we got a vibe too.
They'll never know what hit them.
Okay, we got more than a vibe too.
Strike through progress.
No blue. I guess my crit. We can actually sell this and just level.
Put a dent in.
Okay, let's see what's in the egg, dude. Only a tactician's crown.
They are the plague.
Welcome to Zaun.
Top 4, baby! Life is also extremely healthy. Good in at least in.
Zaun is the future.
Immune.
Sentinel. We have two scrap.
Strength through progress.
Zaun is the future. Welcome to Zaun!
Every web, a masterpiece. It will all be over soon.
Zaun is the future.
Okay, we're going against someone's image. What? We need two echoes.
Zaun is the future.
For Piltover.
Everybody?
Welcome to Zaun.
GG, we're third on the first game. Alrighty then, so game two. This is the final game. We also have a scrap start. To be honest, I'm not good with scrap. So we have three watchers so far. Sorcerer Emblem. We have not a single sorcerer. We could Vladimir. Permanently get two attached emblems. Sniper, Rebel.
Life is pain.
Keep it like this for now. So, Sniper, Rebel is Jinx, dude. No, Jinx is not a sniper. Jinx is not a sniper. No bow this time. So we can play four sniper with this team. I can only sell one, so let's buy the shop. Okay, we want bow. We need infinite bows in this team. Okay, then we'll get glove if there is. Why did I get glove? For lifesteal? Nope, that's not the lifesteal we need. This guy is so strong.
Wonderful.
He's playing Michael Mill. Ken Baron player. He's on 115 already, 70 HP. Renounce Hurricane. Climb the ladder. Gain one reroll for every two unique costs you have. We're already getting one, that's for sure. In this game, we're gonna play four sniper. Oh, you got the ambusher drop loot. We need to go to level 7 as soon as we can. Sadly, we haven't seen the score yet. Carousel, we want purple, if possible. There's no way we're getting it. And we got it. I got an Ambessa already. I haven't even seen his scar yet, but he has an Ambessa already. That's great. It's not that funny, Amumu. Three-star Violet, three-star Maddie. Almost level 7, then we can start rolling. And now we're against the three-star Maddie. I haven't seen a Scar, but I have a Darius. I'm sorry, a Garen. Scar just doesn't exist this game, dude. What the fuck? We fight for those who... That's an insane shop, dude. Kind of feel like he pivoted into me. So we're not going to get Vander 3 here. We've got a Firelight Emblem and a Zeri. Okay, Garen is our next in. And Vlad. We do need that 2-star scar. Like, I don't believe we don't have it yet. It's fucking insane. I'll take the Echo. It's with a belt. So we have Echo too.
Welcome to Zaun.
What we do is right.
Got a Garen 2 before Scar 2, dude. A Jinx appeared.
Who cannot.
We don't care about Vander 3, dude. Might not want to play Kog'Maw since he's playing, that guy's playing it with a weird comp.
I belong here. We all belong here.
And we have a sniper emblem. Okay, it's out, so we can actually get our Kog'Maw 3 now.
We fight for those who cannot.
Zaun's with me every fight. This time's no different.
Kog'Maw did fucking no damage. Okay, it's pretty much all in now. We should say goodbye to Zeri, right? We're top four. Dude, is someone else playing Scar? Fuck's sakes, dude.
Come get me.
We might actually sell Kog'Maw and level up. Yeah, it's desperation mode right now. It's goodbye to Kog'Maw. Okay, we should be fourth. 3 and 4. I'm decently sure we'll make finals, but we'll see. Oh, right. We made it into the finals by pure luck, I would say. We're 8th. Our placement was better than someone else with also 11 points. So that is good. He got 3rd in his, he got 4th in his first game and 3rd in his second game. So, pure luck that we got in. Because first placement matters more.
This world is all I have.
Yeah, I could have played way better the previous game. Zeri start. Pandora's items. Placebo, thieves gloves. You get one random component. This one gives 2. This one gives 8 gold. 1% attack speed is nothing. The burn. Gain a powder. Your strongest powder is explosion dart. But deals 60% damage to allies. This is not good. We'll go with Pandora's items, I think. We're gonna hopefully go this comp again, but... hopefully this time we'll be able to... get Scar 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Somewhat of a watcher front line, but he's definitely playing Conqueror 100%. What if we just save all belts? Taking huge owls, huge. So go for units here, there's a Scar. So this time we can play perfect items, so that's good. Gigabus items. Hello? Black Rose player? Oh, it's my cousin. From Swapper, Sorcerer. Not playing Watcher. Thank you. Hello? What the fuck are you doing? Can you attack? I wonder why my character is lagging this much. It's because it's since I've been playing full screen with higher FPS that I were having this issue. So if press F here, we get higher shop odds. We got a spat. We can make firelight. Bro, I think we should just level it here. Can't make sniper. We can't make family. Runons ain't that bad actually, by the way. Rumble vest. That shimmers. This is also not bad. When an ally dies, the nearest ally gets 20% health. Dude, all three is pretty good. I'm gonna take all that shimmers. See, all that shimmers on her, she does a chain lightning and it's part of her spell. So if we get like really good attack speed on her, she's going to all that shimmers the whole time, if that makes sense, all units on the board. And we're gonna get quite a bit of gold for it, so... I don't know if we should save. No. We go for heroes. We can go for Zeri. We can go for Scar. Okay, we're going Zeri. And we got love. We already have Darius too, right? Dude, we don't even have a Darius. No, we do. The fuck is this thing in the top right corner, dude? Jeez. A moment too. Okay, now we just need Scar too, and I'm gonna roll for it, dude. We need to, like, preserve some HP. Your max team is 7. We are 7. We can't do that. 45 gold. Get a Watcher emblem and a scar. I'm gonna want that back. There we go. We got him. We're gonna random steadfast. I don't want it. No Scar, no Garen. So we're going for gold here. Oh man. Are we gonna get our gold scar this game? Doesn't look like it. Every 2 seconds, deal 100% magic damage in 1x radius. Every 2 seconds, deal 100% magic damage in a 1x radius and heal.
Dawn is the future.
Echo 2 has to go on. Bro, are we gonna level? We're Watcher 6. I can't swap anything right now. Fuck's sakes, bro. Am I again not fucking gonna get my scar? Fuck. Sort your table. We need one scar. We got Echo 2. Fuck. Okay, we're rolling all in, dude. The very fucking last roll, we got it. Nah, buddy. We're just fucking 8th. We're lucky. Yeah. Double belt. There's no double belt, unfortunately. He almost has more too. Dude, we're top four? Wow. Top three? That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about, dude. Still can't even level. Meifu, be gentle to me, my bro. You didn't hit more, dude. Please don't. Okay, just chill. Just chill for me. Please. What the fuck did my scar just do, bro? What the fuck did my scar just do? He's getting hit by two people and he decides, no, I'm gonna walk to fucking that corner there. Oh my god. I don't think we would have won regardless, but still, like, the fucking AI of this game is just fucking ridiculous, dude. Okay, let's go to the next game. Okay, let's do game two, baby. We got, again, new subscription. This is our third game in a row. Well, people say third game in a row. Loot subscription. Double Lux. That sounds unluxy. Academic items is not that bad, actually, to be honest. Something need killing? Can we get powder too? Can we get powder pair? Only unit I feel like selling is Lux. But that's a Lux pair. So we got Conqueror, Automata, Sentinel. We have a bow blue glove start. Another Watcher. And a Zeri. Dude, am I gonna play this again? Team building, training dummy, gives you a support item. No. Gain a stab. No. Your strongest step's ability is mana cost is reduced by 10, but no longer heals. Step spell grants 30% Omnivamp and strikes 3 times, dealing 65% damage. Gain random 2 cost now and gain the same again each time you level up. We're gonna take training dummy here. We're gonna play this again. Most probably. Make us immune to crowd control. Okay, let's sort out our team. Dies 9 times. Taking the immune to crowd control. That's what we took here. So it makes you immune with crowd control for 18 seconds and it gives you 25% attack speed. It's actually not bad. Okay, no, I need to change my music, dude. Honestly. This guy's gonna play most probably Tristana reroll. Okay, we want a body armor. There's a stab. I don't need this item though. I want stab for sure. This is like half lifesteal as well. So we have no item still. We can reroll glove, I think. Yeah, we'll reroll glove. I don't want that lifesteal on stab. Thing is though, if we get a spat, we can make fire emblems, so we might want to keep it, to be honest. We might want to just keep it for now. Pretty decent shop. Another decent shop. Told you. Fucking hell. So predicted. So now we make Spat Love, right? And we reroll Cloak. No? Take it. And we got Glove. Shit. I think we'll have to make this lifesteal. Bulky buddies. Little buddies. Climbing ladder is actually fine. I can't take this deep into the game. Yeah, we'll have to make this lifesteal. It's actually not that bad.
Thank you.
Okay, we can give attack speed here. I think we just need to level up, get Scar 2. We're one of Scar 2. We got cloak, maybe body armor. How's this looking? This guy might actually play play Scar. We're still fine. Dude, how many rounds? Like, honestly, die 9 times. It should have been 9 rounds by now, dude. Like, what is happening? Damage amp. Make us more tanky. Should have leveled up. Caitlin. Okay, what do we got here? We got actual regular lifesteal. What is this game, man? You just said that when you played me. Firelight Emblem. It's the safest bet. Still have a one-star Darius, man. Still a one-star Darius. We're not playing Echo in this lineup. No one else touched my scar, right? Okay, we have a random bow, so if we can get purple here, please. Okay, so now we got some attack speed now on Kog'Maw.
Cannot.
36 to level. We can't level. We can sell Darius here. Oh, sorry, not Darius, Garen. We can sell Garen, yeah. Get 20. We might die from 15 health, but if we don't, we can level next round. Hopefully. I don't think we make that much gold. Guarded by far the most damage. He tanked 6,000 and he healed 3,000. Ooh, we can level up after this. 32 gold. Lifesteal. No. We need one more. And why? It's because I'm playing it every game. That's why. What do we do with this coat, bro? Yeah, we don't have to level. Our gold is just for rolling. So Korgmor did the most damage. Thing is, if Kog'Maw is free, it will just do the most damage. Got pulled forward. Not good. And we are maybe fifth, hopefully. And we're fifth. Not bad. Okay. Let's get to the next game. Okay, the final game. I pretty much have to win to get top three. We got Prismatic Finale. Oh, it's Prelude. It's the first one. Okay. We got an early Tristana. Early Tristana. Also got Azeri though. No, man. Didn't get a stack.
Death by my hand.
We should have made 10 gold actually. Firelight Crown again, dude. I'm done playing that comp. But we get a scar this early and we have an item. The fuck, bro. Wandering Trainer. Quick Striker, Sniper, Bruiser. Quick Striker, Sniper, Bruiser. We had an Akali not too long ago.
Bring on the bad guys.
Fucking hell, Tristana. So useless. So Bruiser, okay. We can play. I don't even know, dude. Honestly, I don't even know. I honestly don't fucking know. I'm so dizzy. We need you know what? We can play Bruiser.
Pew, 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 pew.
I think. Reroll that. So we can play six brews or something. With Maddie reroll. Maddie. Grundle. Stab. Anyone playing Maddie here? No one's playing Maddie. No one is playing Maddie. So, Maddie, Trundle, Stab, Elise, Nunu, one more Bruiser. So I guess it's set. Okay. And then it's enforcers. We have quick striker as well. I haven't even have one Maddie, dude. Just not getting my hero, champs. It's actually the only quick striker. Oh my goodness, bro. The only quick striker we're gonna play should be Twisted Fate. He's an enforcer and is a quick striker. Like, I don't know what to do with this though. So Twisted Fate is also on the team. Twisted Fate. And then one more, which will make Loras, since we have one already.
I'm gonna knock them dead.
So this guy goes in. Nami goes out. Nami gets sold. Oh my god, bro. I should have played the other one. Fuck. Lucky gloves. This is not gonna work with this team. Random Twitch appeared. Give me all the gloves. No. Fuck, man. Give me a sword. Okay, we got crit. I have to use the gloves. It's a Maddie reroll game for us, dude. Maddie Bruiser Enforcer. More Bruiser lenient than Enforce. Yeah, I think we just do this. Save the gloves. Is anyone else playing? No one else is playing her. Like, why are we not finding? Why are we not fucking hitting? We're nowhere fucking near. We need to get Trundle 3. It's Trundle 3. It's step 3. And Earth 3. Honestly, I think this is just better. What the fuck, bro? We're nowhere near Maddie 3. What the fuck? We got more gloves. I think we'll just make Giant Slayer. I'm not hitting fucking shit, dude. And I'm getting fucking angry about this now. We need two more Maddies.
Yeah.
Is anyone holding Maddie's, dude? So should we just say fuck Maddie? Level up, get Enforcer in. Dude, it's only 7k, bro. 7k. That is fucking shit. We don't have much rolls, dude. Force of four. See, I didn't plan for Caitlyn in this team. This might be better frontliner. Because even though it's Bruiser 5, and then we get Caitlyn instead of Loras.
Looks like I brought my fist to a knife fight. Honestly, I feel bad for the knives.
32 gold. I think now it's just gonna be full items, by the way. Do you have a set? Which is the... Oh, it's Elise. We don't have Elise though. Get more gold. So, Thieves Gloves, hopefully we get one, or Elise. Thieves Gloves or Elise. No Thieves Gloves. No Elise. Family. Giant Slayer. Caitlyn is doing less damage than Twisted Fate 2 did. Let's swap sides a bit here, I think. and I shouldn't have switched sides. GG. And I'm not getting paid again. I'm not top three, that's for sure. Like, I honestly don't get it, man. How fucking much did I have to roll to get Maddie 3? Like, holy fuck, bro. And no one even played her. No one is holding her. But, like, I fucking roll for days, bro. And I'm just not getting shit. Like, sometimes I just don't fucking understand this game. It's stupid. Okay, so in the whole tournament, Meifu came first, Futa came second, Nagi is third, Leiter is fourth, and then we are fifth. So not bad. I think it's my second time getting fifth now, but we need to get top three, hopefully, soon. But I'll catch you guys in the next video. Take care. Bye-bye.